Now sit back, relax, and I hope you enjoy. Much love to all.
Candelina may be Candelo's sister, wife, or female alter ego. The nature of her relationship with Candelo evokes strong feelings from devotees who argue passionately about whether she is wife or sister. If they are married, then they may have two children, Candelito and Candelita, son and daughter respectively. They may all be venerated together. Candelina is a benevolent and generous Loa who protects and guides her devotees. Although she has a temper, she is not as spectacularly fiery as Candelo. Candelina is syncretized to the Black Madonna of Candelaria, also known as Candelina Cetife, Candela. Classification: Loa, Metrisa. Color: red. Sacred day: Candelina is honored at the Feast of Candelaria, Candlemas, on the 2nd of February. Offerings: scarlet lipstick, red clothing, fabric, and jewelry. Perfume in red bottles like Christian Dior's Hypnotic Poison or Cacharel's Amor Amor. Red wine, red soda, hibiscus tea. Add a little Florida water and dark rum to a glass of dark beer and then offer it to her. Don't drink it yourself. Florida water is an eau de cologne and not for human consumption.
Thank you for watching. I hope to see you again soon. Till the next time, much love.